So there we see some of the Murrieta homes in the vineyard, and they face out with views to the Santa Rosa Plateau. It's just beautiful. This open area here is the Murrieta Creek that fills up when we do have rain. Coming here toward the north and coming on around, we will start to see the Murrieta Ranchos. These gates here are the gates that stop people from coming straight through to the high school. And there's one of the ranchos there.